and I'm freaking out, man. I don't think I can reasonably explain this time. These spiritual entities that are not bound with space and time are after me. And they've been fucking with me for a very long time now because it's Halloween, man. I'm not crazy. This is really happening. They've been fucking me up all week at work, man. Like the chickens would randomly start calling me a retard. Brah, retard, brah, retard, brah, retard. While I was freaking catching them, man. It was driving me freaking crazy. And I randomly like fuck up all week, man. And I kept coming up with reasonable ways to explain it to appease them, man. It was making me fucking crazy. But yeah, I can't reasonably explain it this time, man. I can't reasonably explain it this time. I was able to reasonably explain it all week, and I kept checkmating them over and over again and justifying everything I did. And it was pissing them off even more. And I wasn't even coming up with reasonable explanations for the reason why I messed up all week, man. But I can't do it this time. I was chilling in the barn, smoking pot and having an energy drink, and the animals just fucking went crazy and destroyed everything and fucking chased me off the property. I don't know how to explain it this time. I'll try. I'm gonna call them around 5 or 6, man. I can't come up with a reasonable explanation this time. Remember, the fucking chickens were barking at me like a dog, man. Woof, 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 woof. This fucking chicken scared the shit out of me, man, and I tripped and busted the line. What are you doing tripping over the line, he said to me in a fucking accent they didn't understand. And I had to reasonably explain and appease the demons in him all week. And it just kept fucking up. But the truth is, spiritual entities that are not bound with space and time and are connected with my mind are after me. What am I even supposed to do, man? They're not bound with space and time, and they're connected with my mind. And they've been fucking me up all week. And they just turned into, and they just freaking, the demonic forces just disguised themselves as chickens and destroyed my shit and chased me off the property. How do I reasonably explain that, man? Well, what are you doing drinking an energy drink? He'll say to me in an accent. You're not supposed to be doing that in the barn. Right? And the freaking chickens will be barking at me, and nobody hears them but me. Well, you guys win, man. I've been coming up with reasonable explanations all week, but I can't this time. I'll call them around 5 or 6. Maybe I'll tell them a bunch of people beat the living shit out of me and destroyed the place. I don't know, man. I'll try to reasonably explain to appease them, I swear.